My name Sophia Bachlechner Schramm. I have to insist on the Bachlechner part because I'm very proud to be partly Tyrolean. My title at Burton is Senior Credit Manager for Europe. I was born in Kenya, Nairobi. Lived actually for, I'd say, half of my life in Nairobi. Went to school there, primary school, secondary school. When I look at my life story, I'd say that's one big example of moves, you know. And coming from Africa, going to France, and then moving from France, coming to Austria, I had a focus. My focus was I studied, I wanted to make the most of it. I love finance, I love figures, I wanted to make sure that I use my chances. I landed in the credit department. Since last year, I got promoted to senior credit manager. When I came to Burton, I came because I was very good in finance. I was not a snowboarder. And I knew anyway, if I want to be a leader, then I need to be a role model, so I need to get into it somehow. And I'd say another thing that really influenced, you know, my decision to start loving it was the Burton stance. You know, where I realized we say we work like we ride. So I started going, and I really, in one season, I went quite often. And I'd say at the end of that season, I was like, this is the best thing you can do there. You know, you're out there, you're free, you can try new stuff, you fall, you stand up, you know. I'd say for me, that's the best, yeah.